Your view of hydroacoustics is about to change. From a scientific point of view, from a technical point of view, and most importantly, from a workflow point of view. Introducing Echoexplore, a spatial catalogue that makes managing large numbers of hydroacoustic files simple and convenient. Echoexplore will find compatible Echo Sounder data files in specified locations, extract basic information, and create a convenient catalogue that allows you to browse the data that has been located. Configurable filters allow you to scan, find, sort, and display your data in the way that best suits your varying requirements, providing detailed information about your files in an easy-to-read format. Here are the features that make Echoexplore an essential part of your hydroacoustic toolkit. Support for a wide array of hydroacoustic data files. Browse data files in a list or on a map. Filter for subsets of data files based on geographical position, date and time, file format, or keywords in the file name or file path. Echoexplore also has configurable WMS map support for georeference browsing, click and drag support for viewing and analyzing selected data files in Echoview, shortcut to open a data file location in Windows Explorer, and a help file with detailed instructions for use. For more information on how Echoexplore can help you manage your hydroacoustic data files, go to echoview.com.